What aren't good words of good prosecutors are maybe, what if, I hope so, you figure it out, could have been. Because those are the assumptions that please do not make. Do not cheapen your role in this case by doing anything less than holding them to the burden that they said in the beginning of the case they would gladly accept and prove to you. You know, and the upside down nature of it is that's what defense attorneys do. If you really think about it, if you want to know some of the underbelly of criminal defense work, we're the ones who live in could have been's and what ifs. Well, you know what? Here's some reasonable doubt. What if, blah, 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 blah. Or, you know, it could have been that it happened this way. And that could have been that reasonable hypothesis of innocence. We'll talk about that in a sec. Actually, not a sec. It's going to be sometime this hour, I hope. That could have been, that's where defense attorneys learn to practice and words that they learn to bring to a jury.